Mila Kunis, Ashton Kutcher name baby boy Dimitri. Mila Kunis and Ashton Kutcher welcomed their second child, USA Today has confirmed with Kunis rep, Melissa Rockvogel. The actress gave birth to the couple's son, Dimitri Portwood Kutcher, on November 30th. Kutcher's digital media company A+ revealed Friday. The couple, who tied the knot in July 2015, also share a daughter, Wyatt, 2. Kutcher, 38, inadvertently revealed the sex of the baby while on the Today Show in October, saying Wyatt points to Mila and she's like, baby brother when she points to the belly and then she points to dad and she goes, beer. So I think she gets there's something in the belly but I don't quite think that she knows that it's not going to be a plastic doll yet. Kunis, 33, who starred in the hit Bad Moms this summer, opened up to USA Today about the realities of being a new parent. We literally would high-five each other and go pour ourselves a glass of wine when Wyatt fell asleep for the night, said Kunis. You just are like, we did it. And unwind for a minute. You have to. She also penned an open letter in November about sexism in Hollywood, revealing that in a professional setting a producer casually referred to her as Ashton Kutcher's wife and baby mama. He reduced my value to nothing more than my relationship to a successful man and my ability to bear children, wrote Kunis, who has her own production company. If this is happening to me, it is happening more aggressively to women everywhere.